secret chord that David played, and pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music.